Let's move.
Hi, I'm Torby. What's your name?
It's so great to meet you. Guess what I have behind my back?
Chalk! I've got blue, yellow, and white, and we're gonna draw hopscotch. Come on!
First, you need to draw all my numbers. Which color should I use first? Should I use white, yellow, or blue? Blue? That's a really good idea. I'll use blue. So for hopscotch, we're gonna start with a one. And then over here, we'll do a two, a three, and then the four has to go in the middle right here like that. Four, and five, six, seven, eight, nine, and 10. Okay, now we need to grab another color. Should I use yellow or white? Yellow, great idea. We're gonna draw squares around all of our numbers. You know how many sides a square has? A square has four sides. You know how many corners a square has? You're right, a square has four corners. One, two, three, four. And with a square, all of the sides have to be the exact same size. This is gonna look so good. All right, we're done. Before we jump, I'm gonna use my white and write my name. TORBEE. Torby! Ready to hopscotch with me? Okay, jump with my right foot and then I'll land on both numbers with both feet and I'll jump on my other foot. Gotta really use your balance. Oh boy, I might fall over. Jump with both, jump with one, both and one. Woo! That was awesome. I'm gonna go back that way. Can you do it with me? Ready? Let's see how fast I can go. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven. Woo! Man, I love hopscotch. Do you love hopscotch as much as I do?
I sure hope so.
And boy, am I out of breath. Oh. Exercise is so good for you. It gets your heart pumping and it gets y'all sweaty. You know what you should do today? You should go outside and do your own hopscotch. And if you do, send me a picture. I would love to see how cool your hopscotch looks. I'm Torby, and I love being your friend. See you next time.